Everybody's afraid to let the doctor touch them sometimes. And what's the one part of the exam that most guys hate the most? Prostate exam, right?
Oh, there it is.
It's a punishment. You get up and you do it.
Yeah, fine. Yeah, I'll do it.
Holy. Oh, no, wait, come on down. You're next up on the hole is right.
So your arms go into here.
This is bad.
Don't right away.
Oh, my God.
Okay. When I tell you to, you're going to take a deep breath, all right? And deep breath. Deep breath. Deep breath. Okay.
Ah, he's in!
He's in!
Okay.
Murray's getting healthier!
Very good.
It looks like you're sucking on a lemon.
Now we check the right part, the right lobe. We check to the left.
You have a finger in your ass!
Okay, we check in the middle. Okay, so far?
You have a finger
Very good.
In your ass!
All right.
On television! There you go.
Good news is, everything is fine. That was a perfectly normal prostate.
Take care, guys.
Simi can't stand your bits. You mean that? Simi can't stand your bits either. Wandamian crucifix plate. Wandamian crucifix plate.
He's not laughing at anything.
Denise Fat. Denise Fat. Maybe I'm mispronouncing them.
This is something wrong here.
Avocado Fuchs.
Tell them that there's something wrong, but that there's not.
Oh, I'm mispronouncing. It's avocado Fuchs.
No one by that name.
Well, I mean, I didn't name these people. They just give me their names. And they went through every name except this last name here. David Crappenshits. David Crappenshits.
David Crappenshits.
No, David? David Crappenshits? It's got to be the wrong list.
Very good, Joseph.
Irish or African? Is there an Irish or African? Oh, Indian, yeah. Simi can't stand your bits, Junior. Is there a Simi can't stand your bits, Junior? Henny Cabbage Head. Henny? Henny Cabbage Head? We got Shardy Waffles. Shardy Waffles. No. All right, let me just get through these, I guess. We got Secret Agent Randy Beans. Are you here, Secret Agent Randy Beans? Yeah, I guess you wouldn't let me know if you're a Secret Agent Randy Beans. I'm afraid you might be in a gang. I'm afraid you might be in a gang.
How did you get through that one?
That's you?
Kenneth.
Kenneth, they're ready for you.
Miss Doodat? Doodat? Did he do that? No. Miss McNamara. Is there a cleavage McNamara?
You got him.
Is there Colonel Indiana Longnuts? does anyone here have the rank of colonel, sir? Colonel Longnuts?
Not yet.
Sal, you know who I heard's coming today? Cranges McBasketball.
Cranges? Cranges McBasketball? Helena Bottom Farter? Helena? No? Helena Bottom Farter? Beefy McWhat now?
Oh my God.
Beefy McWhat now?
Captain Melvin Seahorse.
No.
Dr. Shrimp Puerto Rico? This is the name I have you.
Paging Dr. Puerto Rico. Dr. Shrimp Puerto Rico.
Look at his f***ing hair. He's 41-year-old man. Look at his hair. Do you use LA Looks or Depp?
At least I could use one.
Oh! Wow.
Dusty Schettle.
We got him on top one.
That's promising. Yeah.
By Curious George.
Ha 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 ha!
Is there a George? Is there a Bicurious? Dick dump.
That's a laugh.
That's a laugh.
A long squirts.
That's a laugh.
Yes! This is the most you've ever gotten them.
A long squirts.
How about a Detective Bluto mind pretzel? Is there a Detective Bluto mind pretzel?
So haven't you noticed that all the names on your dumb list doesn't work?
Sparkles, settle down. Is there a Chinese name? Mr. Name? Chinese name?
He spit the shit out. I just spit all my drink into the plant.
Chug chug pickles.
Chug chug.
Nobody has names like that. That is such BS.
Darcy O'Queef.
He's done.
Buzz, you're killing me here.
His fat crow is here.
Fat crow. Fat crow flies. Oh! That's how you do it right there.
Never before.
Oh my God.
I like.
And now, enjoy the next clip from Impractical Jokers Countdown.
So Joe is about to crash a cannibal contest on the ship, except he can only do belly flops.
There he goes!
Oh, that was painful.
Oh. Joe, do it again, buddy. Here we go.
The whole crowd goes, oh!
Look at the difference between his back and his front. Look, it's pale white, hot pink.
I'd be feeling so bad right now if the three of us didn't have tattoos on us.
Oh, God.
He's exhausted.
Yeah, if he was a video game, the life meter would be blinking.
He's done.
Here we go. We're gonna get an interview started here. I'm just gonna ask you a couple questions. What does a motorcycle sound like?
If I was to ask you, what would a motorcycle sound like? What would it sound like?
Vroom, vroom.
Can you guys make that sound as a club?
As a club, could you guys make that sound?
What? Are you serious?
Oh, my God!
No, it's okay. If you didn't want to play along, it's fine.
The questions get worse and worse and worse.
If you guys had to say it, what would you say is the, what's the silliest thing you've ever done as a gang?
A gang?
We're not a gang, bro. We're not a club.
I apologize if I offended you guys. I'm just asking the questions. It's an expose, so, you know, they just tell me what to ask what I can.
Look at his face!
All right, next question. If you had to pick, what's your favorite crime?
What's my favorite crime?
Assault.
Yeah. Assault and battery.
But we know nothing about that because we're not a gang.
It's an expose.
I don't know whether I love this or I'm scared. I don't know. Oh my God, I'm sweating.
Okay. Now, what's your favorite Katy Perry song?
The one when she's with another girl committing lesbian acts.
Mine's Alien.
Huh?
Okay. Well, this is just insane. Wow, this is... We're in the downhill portion, I believe. If anybody could just tell me. Who do you think is... Who's got the lamest tattoo?
Oh my God. Oof.
It's an expose, so.
It's an expose!
What's the biggest reason your biker friend calls you the Tattler?
What?
Ask the guy in the white bandana, Joe.
In the white bandana. What's the biggest reason your biker friends call you the Tattler?
What the f***? You
just said the Tattler.
He's calling you a f***ing rat. That's what it sounds like to me.
I ain't no f***ing rat.
You guys get that? He's no f***ing rat.
So don't ever call me Tattler again.
It's an expose, so.
He is fuming.
All right, so. What emotional void in your life does this gang fill?
This is not a gang again. Yeah,
sorry.
Again, this is not a gang.
And this is the final question.
Dude, this better be a good question.
You give me that wedgie.
Oh! Oh!
You're getting help?
Oh, that was balls! Oh my God! Damn!
Oh. Sorry, fellas, it's just an expose. I'm gonna go find my balls. Thanks, fellas. Good luck.
Hi, Dad.
So welcome to your father. Have a seat, your ass is about to get punished.
What?
You lost the episode, buddy, because none of us said no.
I'm gonna teach you how to use my iPhone.
So let me just hook it up to the screen here so everybody can see it.
I'll take you through some of the photos on my phone. You see, there's you and I and Mom, right? The other day, right? I came over and, hey, this is me as a kid.
What happened to you?
Stop right there. Oh my God, look at this.
That's...
Dad, did you ever imagine you would have a 40-year-old son who slept with a blankie?
Did you ever imagine that you would have a 40-year-old son who sleeps with a blankie?
Maybe a pink blankie.
Stop right there. What's that? Stop right there. What is this?
What is this?
That's me playing video games last night in my bath towel.
He was playing naked virtual reality.
He's so disappointed.
Who are you playing with?
You know, friends.
Stop right there.
Dude, can you ask me what is going on? The confusion your father is experiencing and the regret. Why does he have this stuff in his phone?
Let's move on to like getting in contact with people, right?
Yeah.
Oh, word?
Let's see. Yeah.
Hello.
Jessica?
Yes?
Yes, this is Murr's father. And I'm trying to find out how you met him.
How did I meet him?
Yeah.
Why does it matter?
Well, because they'd like to meet you again.
Okay, we gotta stop. At this point, it's a punishment for Mr. Murray. Look how miserable he is. We're done, Murr. That's it. We're over. Well done, Murr.